Hello and welcome back to The Blobber Plays, our re-reconquista attempt here in EU4. We are waiting for a couple of these cores to finish before I give my vassal or colonial nation some more land. And then we're going to go to war with Aragorn. I have next to no war exhaustion, so it's no bother to me. Becomes. Gain 0.3. Might be an idea to wait for that one. Suppression. Gonna have more problems. We are still doing nothing that I can tell. Give it a sec. Oh no, one of our guys died. No, come back. Or Northwest Pacific. Or South America. Speed down. Get our armies in place for this war. It's quite enough there, thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Now I got this one, so I want to work this way. Get the middle of here. Work our way up to Siberia, perhaps. Korea's doing well. Ming is attempting. Oh, wow. They all united against him. Oh, no. He's just gone. Or he's being eaten. He's being eaten. There, that's what's the story. I want this whole lot to finish because this is a big meal, this next one, the Aztecs. It's more than 100%. So I might want to like eat the vassal and leave him. Yes, that sounds like a plan. That one's doing West Pacific. Indian. Drop this. Step is to get these two up to 10. As well as Peru here. But it is time. war were declared. Can our numerical superiority win the day? Very good. Split. Who's he allied with? No one. Seriously? Frankfurt and Cologne. Eh, they no matter. It became their own thing. You made slightly too many of them, you fool. Excellent. Speed up. Boom. Explore. Pacific, East China Sea. All the new options. Up. I want is your everything. Ow. Okay. To get it, we need to move through Leng Kong and France. Can't get to these little derps. Other than that, set these to patrol. Hunt enemy fleets in, actually, accept enemy fleets in the Mediterranean. Cancel our access back in Armagnac and start improving with them so they don't shit their pants. Pretty please. Thank you. And split. And ask for access here. Cancel our access here. 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 See if they'll accept a peace. Thank you. This one? Yes. Therefore we will. Fix. 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 Core, 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 core. Not that one yet. Slow down. Reassign our armies. How's he going? Gonna have issues. Right, let's come together and then go back to rebel duty. Fix the one that we can't afford. Now, where to work on next? Kind of like the Philippines. That being said, it is going to give me more to convert. Eh, whatever. Got an embargo to cancel. He's no longer a worthy rival. I've got claims that I should fabricate there. And I've probably got access that I should end. Okay. Let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out. Okay. update on this one, which I do need, so might as well. And grab that fleet. And instead use it to move these back home. Now, you are exploring Pacific? Oh, Southwest Pacific. Unite, fix rebels when they occur, here in Mexico. Who's run out of money again? But at least he's almost finished coring. You know what finishing coring means? It means it's time to give him more cores. Fabricate this claim. Clear that war. Oh, and we can threaten Algarve. I want Algarve. Seriously. That is so close. You're gonna make me beat you up for it. Okay. I'm sorry, but I will have it. Why are you protecting trade? I also want you to protect trade. You be annoying to them. Move over this other stack. Southwest Pacific, so anything but Southwest. How about Southwest Pacific Coast? Hello, Clemson. You wouldn't happen to vassalize because I've got your cores, right? Yeah. Well, here we go. Now, in addition to that war, we can go do this one! Split. Split, 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 split. Split. Get that last claim I need on Urgent. By ducats. Ooh. For us. Administrative monarchy. Sure, why not? If you'll give me that, I'll let you have peace. I want. Southwest Pacific, so that's that. North Atlantic coast sounds fine. Look, I don't want to have to hurt you. If you want to be at war. Double duty. Yet? Well, thank you. We can be friends now. Let's come up to our papal border. Expensive. Manpower man does whatever a manpower can. Good gosh, I've got a lot of force limit left, and seeing as all the trade money is bringing in all the ducats, all of that ducats, it's time for some new stacks. Our stacks are 12-2-4. Let's build a couple more of them. seriously going to set me as your rival? That is not a smart move, Penn State. Take England back. But for the moment, what I actually care about is... Bohemia is big. Ottomans are hugely in debt. What is going wrong with them? Are they trying to westernize? No, they're just losing fights to Poland. Could I threaten the Pope out of these? Probably won't give in because he's my rival, right? Yeah. Patience. Fabricate here and use that as an inn. France would join for that. Potentially. Oh, and I do want you back. But I need this for the achievement. I'm sorry, but I do. Speaking of which, once one of these cores comes in, it'll be Form Al-Andalus time. West Pacific, so... Sure, Eastern Indian Ocean. Lovely. Now I want to get this one up to 10, and I want to connect his lands, so... Those two are good for that. Loyalty, gain, prestige. And lose some legitimacy. This claim and see if we can get France. Yo, he has no meaningful. He has bloody Bohemia well. They're all allied to Bohemia. Who aren't you allied to? Ugh. Naples, you should hate the Papal State. You want to expand into him. Look. Look! Idiots. How long till the peace with Aragon is up? 10 years. Right. I can at least warn the Papal State not to go do that himself, so... No. I'm not threatening war. Warning. Same to you. You're not allowed to declare for those provinces. They're mine. Also, you. You're too strong. Good. Good for you. A lot of this has begun, Corey. So excellent. Soon we'll be able to give him even more. How about religiously? Can't see anything. Oh, he's doing that one. Good. Good, good, good. Well, it's time to end this episode. So thank you for joining me. This has been our Reconquista run. We have eaten another slice. Yeah, we're getting ready for a third, the last bit of Aragon here, and to try and drag people in against the Pope, although that's proving challenging, especially because of Naples. I might need to find a way to get to war with, like, Bosnia, that someone that Naples hates. God, you rival Poland. Someone that Naples hates, or in a defensive war on Naples' side, so that he can't join the Pope's side. Like 40 troops. That's not insignificant. But anyway, I hope you've enjoyed watching and will join us again soon. Bye-bye.